You were right. Marie Lévesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Lévesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Help! Help! Someone help me!
Hand over the powder!
What will we do, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard.
Lovely party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
You properly.
No need. The distraction will be more than enough. Nothing.
What's to become of us, Michel? You already sent to the galleys. It was only a loaf of bread.
Every man in here is convicted of the same. Or less.
This is what they call justice, then.
Were it only in my power, I would burst these prison bars asunder and fight my way to freedom. Every man in prison here would.
Everything locked up tight here?
Oui, monsieur.
Let me see that lock. Good. Looks secure. Make sure this cell's double bolted. I don't like the look of this lot.
Yes, sir.
Cells are coming along nicely.
Why?
Help! Oh. Please!
Rabid rat cubs.
What about?
Good riddance.
Christ.
Hold a moment.
Let us out of here!
I have one. Just let me out, and it's yours.
Freedom!
Get the bastards!
Thank you.
Get over here, you runt! I've got a bloody message for you! Out in the open, I know you're there! The hell happened? Oh, shit! Hold it! A word to medicine! I knew it!
Remember what I taught you, Marie.
Oui, maman.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Boom.
The Malay speaks to me. Now it's mine, de la Serre! De la Serre!
Milady, you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur de Peltier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.